Praise the Lord, brothers and sisters. Today we are going to reflect from the Gospel of Mark, chapter 12, verse 30. It says, "Love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your mind, and with all your strength." If we read Gospel of Mark, chapter 12, verse 28, a teacher of the law came to Jesus and asked him a question. He said, "Which is the greatest commandment?" And Jesus answered, "There is only one God, and love the Lord with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your strength." Jesus is telling us to love Him unconditionally, without compromisation. God never compromised His love. If you read Gospel of John, chapter 3, verse 16, it says, "For God so loved the world so much that He gave His only Son, that whosoever believes will not die but have eternal life." God's very nature is love. That's why He showed His love by sending Jesus into this world. He gave His everything to us. He gave His the last drop of His blood to us. And God is telling us to love the way He has loved us. That's why God says to love Him with the very core of our being, with every fiber of our being. He does not like compromisation. That's why He said in the Gospel of Luke, chapter 14, 26 to 27, "If anyone comes to me and does not hate his own father, mother, wife, children, brother, sister, yes, even his own life, he cannot be my disciple." To be a disciple of Jesus, we need to give up everything. A disciple is the one who loves his master. A disciple is the one who gives up everything and follows the master. And today Jesus is calling us to follow Him by showing our love to Him, for giving Him the first place in our heart, for allowing Him to work in our lives the way He wants, to commit our lives to Him totally and completely, that He may be the center of our lives, that He may take the rightful place in our lives. Without reasoning, with all our abilities, we should love Him and give ourselves completely to Him, to follow Him. He does not want anything from us, because everything is given by Him. He only wants us to love Him and to give Him the first place in our lives. He wants us to be with Him, to spend time with Him, and to love Him. So let us ask Jesus, ask the Holy Spirit, "Holy Spirit, teach me to love Jesus. Teach me to love God with all my heart, with all my soul, with all my strength, with all my mind. I cannot love God unless you do not help me to love God. It is only through the power I can love God." Let us this day love the Lord and give Him the first place in our lives. Praise you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.